Bissinger, do you have any comment regarding the Hollywood 10?
Well, I'm afraid they're running toward martyrdom, achieve nothing but their own destruction.
Sure. Standing up for principle doesn't make you a martyr.
I don't like this country. Why don't you get the hell out?
My country, too.
They could have denied everything and confused everyone, as others did.
They didn't want to deny everything.
They call this press conference someplace else.
Yes.
What are you doing down here at all, George? Somebody might put your name on a list.
Well, I refuse to be intimidated.
Yeah, well, those 10 men feel exactly the same way.
Free speech is all we're talking about.
Those men are fighting for your right to make any kind of picture you want. But all you can do is strut around here making cynical remarks.
Could we get a statement from you, Mrs. Gardner?
No, please, not now.
Yes, I would like to ask these people why they think we just fought a war.
Why don't you get the hell out?
What are you people afraid of?
Hey, touch your mouth, you commie bitch.
Hey! Come on,
knock
that away!
Are you okay?
Yeah.
You're bleeding.
I'm fine. It's always fun meeting trains, you know?
I'm sorry, Abel. I really didn't expect this.
You didn't expect to come to Hollywood and get a chance to tell off the world either, did you?
Is that what you think I'm doing?
You bet I do.
I'm not telling off the world, Hubble. I'm just standing up for something I believe in. Doesn't it make you angry listening to Bissinger ridicule those men? Calling them martyrs just because they have guts, which he doesn't? To fight for their principles, to fight for their Bill of Rights, his Bill of Rights and yours?
Bill of Rights? What Bill of Rights? We don't have any Bill of Rights. We don't have free speech in this country. We never will have.
We never will if people aren't willing to take a stand for what's right.
We never will have because people are scared. This isn't college. This is grown-up politics, Katie. And it's stupid and dangerous.
What are you telling me to do, sit by and shut up just because it's dangerous?
I'm telling you it's a waste. That's what I'm telling you. And that those men and their families are only going to get hurt. And that nothing is going to change. Nothing. And after jail, after 5 or 6 years of bad blood, when it's practical for some fascist producer to hire some communist writer to save his ass because his hit movie's in trouble, he'll do it. They'll both do it. They'll make movies. They'll have dinner, they'll play tennis, they'll make passes at each other's wives. Now, what in the hell did anybody ever go to jail for? For what? A political spat?
Hubble, you are telling me to close my eyes and to watch people being destroyed so that you can go on working. Working in a town that doesn't have spine enough to stand up for anything but making a blessed buck.
I'm telling you that people are more important than any goddamn witch hunt. You and me. Not causes, not principles.
Hubble. People are their principles.
Oh, God.